put on the recorder.
Okay.
So I heard you say that you're getting a more of an impression about what I do, yes, and what we do. And right, it may be difficult to articulate.
Absolutely.
So what are some little pieces that you heard? Just little pieces.
Oh, I don't know. Well, especially when you were talking about listening to somebody, and then you can see how they fit.
Yeah.
Like this person being a writer.
Yeah.
And also when I can feel for what you're saying when you talk about that you don't want them to be making you happy. What makes you happy is seeing the group work well.
Yeah.
Doing things that are beneficial to somebody.
And yeah, fun for us.
To the community.
Yeah. Fun for us. We learn, we grow. Beneficial, in our imagination at least, beneficial to the world. We feel it's meaningful.
Well,
right?
It's beneficial to the world because it's beneficial to somebody in the world.
Yeah, yeah. And we're a group, and so we check with each other, is it beneficial to us? And then we ask other people, is it beneficial to you? So it's a way to get lots of connection where people notice that actually people care. About this, and not only care, but we're willing to use our own hands to make it, to do what we can to make it better. Yeah. So I think that's my family heritage. What do you think?
I think it is, but I don't know that it, I don't think it's exclusive to our family.
No.
I think there are a lot of people like that.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But when I tell the story, I said, I think I grew up like this. I think I grew up with a few hundred people around me that it's like, okay, you know, I roughly know who these people are. They roughly know who each other is. And people get connected up around topics. Like if you want to know a thing, someone says, oh yeah, ask that other person. They've been doing that for a few years, right? So people self-organize to get things done, to learn things. Yeah, they talk with each other and then find out who, you know, who's done things and gets tips and things like that from them. So thank you for the heritage.
Well, all I could do is pass it on.
Isn't that, that's all you can do.
And I guess part of passing it on is living it.
I think so. So thank you for that. Big thanks.